When the record came on, it was like the first time I ever heard it, because it was just my favorite team was playing my song and dancing to it.
16 years after New Orleans rapper Choppa dropped his hit Choppa Style, it's making a huge comeback in large part thanks to the New Orleans Saints.
I was in the Superdome when we played the Washington Redskins. The song came on and the crowd just went crazy. Yeah. To see Alvin Kamara, to see Mark Ingram on the sideline doing my dance, it was just amazing to me.
The Saints have taken Choppa Style on the road when their videos dancing to the song went viral after defeating the Bucks in Tampa Bay.
Teddy Bridgewater, when he started hitting the motorbike looking down, I said, oh my goodness, like it just made me feel so good.
And the Saints choosing to showcase a local artist is making Who Dat Nation feel good too, sending us their Choppa Style video.
Yeah, Choppa Style, chop, chop, Choppa Style.
Chop, chop, Choppa Style, Choppa Style, chop, chop. I mean, I'm just thankful, man. That's a blessing.
And Choppa told me it's not necessarily about who's doing the dance right and who's doing it wrong, just that everybody is having fun. But he did tell me it's all in the hands if you're looking for his master tip. Outside the Superdome tonight, Juliana Mazza, WDSU News.